I'd like to remind everyone that you can follow us at hashtag WWE2K, now trending worldwide. And King and I are in the game.
A chill has overcome the arena.
I think this crowd is anticipating a slaughter.
I'm anticipating one also.
Get comfortable, folks. This one is going to be incredible.
Well, the numbers are lopsided, but that doesn't mean the match will be.
Always a number game in these handicap matches. We'll see who comes out on top.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
He's starting to stumble here. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
My girl, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Chop block here.
That'll take your legs out from under you.
Looks like he's starting to tire.
Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
You got that right, Michael. This is where we find out exactly what this guy's made of.
Well, there's a lot of pride in that man, Cole. He's gonna fight until there's no more fight left in him.
Yeah, pride will allow you to do some great things.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Three.
Action outside.
That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
He's starting to look beaten, guys. This might just be the end of the road for him here in this handicap match.
Well said, Michael, but we've all seen him come back from worse beatings in the past.
Oh, man, he really needs to find a way to battle back from this.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Going for an encore here. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
What a counter!
his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Great hold being applied. Watch it!
And he powers out.
And he reversed it!
Good move there!
He's setting up.
This is it! Here he goes!
First, what a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Now bringing in his partner. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. He's in full.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
He can do it.
I think he's got it.
Two.
He was one step ahead on that one. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Whoa!
He's measuring.